Remember, we need Bothwell for this to work. Do not let him escape. Where's Bothwell? Huh? Show yourself, coward!
Is that your plan? To accuse me of adultery with Bothwell?
Did you warn him?
Let him slither out of here like the snake that he is.
The Queen and I have been alone here for the past hour.
I have no idea where Bothwell is. Like I told you, I have remained faithful to our vows. I am innocent.
No, you're not. And we're here to bring you to justice.
How dare you barge in here with an empty claim? If you stand down now, I am willing to pardon all of you for this treason. The punishment for which is death.
Do you want her off the throne or not?
Are you blind? Without Bothwell, we have no proof.
We have found the Queen alone in her chambers with a man. The Italian will serve our purpose.
No one will believe you, and you know why.
What's he talking about?
Lies, no doubt. What's it matter? This is our opportunity to rid ourselves of this French imposter, this whore of a queen like we've wanted. There can be no backing down. We killed the Italian, but we do this together. No one person to blame.
You can't let them murder an innocent man.
Ruthven, this was never the plan.
This is not the time for fear or weakness. Tonight, we make history. Tonight, we take back Scotland from the woman who stole the throne.
This is my final warning. Stand down!
Stand up, I say, to her tyranny. We've come too far now to back down. We must act as one for Scotland.
Please.
Are we in this together, or aren't we?
No! No! You can't just let them murder him!
For Scotland!
No! No!
Scotland!
No! 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 No